Ciao to everyone!
Hello!
Today we are going to prepare the best dessert in the world.
Maybe you heard this word, tiramisu, your favorite dessert. Enjoy!
Let's go!
Ingredients are the egg, we were going to use yolk and the egg white, cocoa powder, sugar, coffee, mascarpone cheese, and also the pavesini cookies. Let's start! And now we are going to prepare the most delicious dessert in the world, your favorite, tiramisu.
The first step to prepare the tiramisu is to divide the eggs in yolk and egg white. So. After divided the eggs, I'm going to prepare the cream with the yolk, sugar, and mascarpone cheese. You can use also ricotta cheese, but the typical and the traditional is with mascarpone. Now part of our cream is ready. Now it's going to beat our egg white. I beat
my egg white, and now I'm going to incorporate little by little, okay, from down to up.
Our cream is ready, now it's time to soak our cookies for the dessert. We use different kind of the traditional, that maybe you can find in your country. They are lady finger. These are pavesini. They are more spongy and they are less hard.
Okay, before soaking the cookies in the coffee, we create a layer with the cream on the bottom. Then we start to soak our cookies quite quickly, more than the other, and to prepare our dessert. The first layer is ready, now the second layer we put our cream. Okay, now we put the second layer on the other side with the cookies on the other side.
The other layer is made, so now we will going to finish our cream with the third layer. Okay, now the last step, we are going to finish our cream. Okay, and then we will cover all with cocoa powder.
Our tiramisu is ready. Remember to put in the fridge minimum half an hour to become more firm. Enjoy, buon appetito, and see you next time.